sont chargés.
Round 1. Fight.
Nope. To go for it. Nope.
Round two. Fight.
Nope. There we go. Good launch. That combo's a little hard to do, actually. Nice. Maybe I shouldn't have went for the low there. That's a different grab. What? Got him. No, wrong punish. Got him with my own low. Oh, he canceled me. Wow. Oh, I shouldn't have clicked him. He has 10% discussion rate. I guess the nerfs hit him so hard that now people are rage quitting with him.
Accept ta défaite. Tu as perdu d'avance. Round 1. Fight.
That's it. That could have been a launch, actually. Went too grabby near. Oh, wrong move. Should have went for it. Nice. Got him.
Round 3. Fight.
Got him. Oh, and then whiffed. Wow. Oh, bad. Bad me. That was bad. I forget what to do there. He rage quit. I knew he was gonna rage quit. If you have a 10% disconnection rate, you're likely to rage quit, and I knew it. That's so sad, really. Playing Fengwei. Fengwei might have been nerfed, but it wasn't a big significant nerf. I feel, at least in my opinion, that you need to like start like rage quitting with the guy.
Je vais m'en charger. Round one. Fight.
Okay, testing him out. Got him. Try to see if I can catch him with something there. Oh, he's going immediately into it. There we go. Snap. I did end up stepping him, but the last hit still tracked me. Nice, he knew that. But I knew that. Nope. Oh, snap. Went for the wrong move, too. Got him. Kept them going for lows. Another Brian that decides not to do the second set. Okay.
Round one. Fight.
That's not what I pressed. Nice. Nice.
Round three. Fight.
Nice. Oh no. No. I'm trying to pay. Oh snap. Dude.
Round four. Fight.
Nice. No. Stanking. Oh, it whiffed. Nice. Got me good. Good games. Oh, I'm trying to get the running too. I don't got fast fingers. Oh my goodness. No, wrong punish. So I got him there. He continues to punish me. He's only minus one. How is he still faster than my... So crazy how he's managing to beat my move before I even use it. Got him. Oh my goodness. I stepped him, but somehow I didn't step him. That's unfortunate. I shouldn't have went for 4-1 plus 2 like that. Again, I stepped him, but I still got hit by the electric. Oh, he was faster than my back one plus two.
Round three, fight.
Damn, should have bait him. No. Got him.
Round four. Fight.
No. Got too greedy. I really went for it. Damn it, good games.
KO.
I shouldn't have risked going for 1 plus 2 like that. I should have just waited, exit out of my stance, and then I can block the rage art. I should have just anticipated the rage art from the beginning.
Raven. Round 1. Fight.
Nice. That's a launch? Okay, I need to be careful when this guy's gonna be attacking me, because he has a lot of evasive moves. It's a cool combo. Okay, never mind. I was going for the same thing. Something to launch him. Then I go for the parry. Oh my goodness. There we go. Unfortunate. Unfortunate for him.
Round 4.
I think I was waiting for something. Got him.
You win. Tu as fait des progrès. Round 1. Fight.
Oh, I forget that's not really launch punishable. What? Nice. Got him.
Round 2. Fight.
Oh my goodness. He actually low crushed my 4-2. I don't even know if he meant to do that. I don't even know. This dude blocked everything. Good mix.
Round 3. Fight.
Nice. Okay, that time he didn't go for the overhead move that he did.
Round 4. Fight.
Nice. Nice. I should have went for Power Crush. Good games. I think this is over. Good games. You win. Tu as fait des progrès. Continue comme ça.